Hello there, my name is Indu and I am the product manager at Provar, looking after Provar Labs, where we believe in innovation. One common challenge in test automation is creating, managing, and uploading bulk test data in Salesforce. With Provar's AI test data generation feature, you can generate test data quickly and produce a CSV file that's fully compatible with the Apex Bulk API. This feature is particularly useful in reducing the manual efforts involved in data creation, ensuring data consistency, and supporting large-scale testing needs. Here's how it works. First, you'll create a new test case using an OAuth connection. Next, you'll go to the Provar AI section of the test palette and drag and drop a generate test data step into the test case. You'll then select the OAuth connection, the object you want to generate data for, and you'll enter the number of rows you'd like to be generated. You can then click on the Configure Test Step Parameters button and select the fields you'd like to be generated for each row. When you run the test case, a test data file will be generated in CSV format within a few minutes. To view the generated file, just right-click on the Templates folder in the Navigator section, choose Refresh, and click on the generated file to open it. Now that you have generated the data file, you can use it with the Apex Bulk API to upload the data to Salesforce. Just go to the Salesforce section of the test palette and drag and drop the Apex Bulk test step into the test case. Since the file path of the generated test data is stored in the result variable, users can easily access it at runtime for data upload. As you can see, when you need large amounts of data in your org or you are setting up a scratch org, Provar's test data generation feature can quickly generate the required data in a matter of minutes. If you'd like to learn more about AI test data generation in Provar or discuss how we can help solve your test automation challenges in Salesforce and beyond, feel free to book time now with one of our experts.